Hi there. Hope you're well. Wanted to just share a short story with you, some inspiration connecting to lockdown and coming out of lockdown. It's a story about a butterfly and who starts off obviously as a caterpillar. The butterfly goes into its cocoon, and there is a boy who's watching this process of how the butterfly weaves the cocoon, and each day he comes out to check it. And a couple of weeks later, he notices there's some action taking place in this cocoon. And he sees a tiny hole has been made by the butterfly wanting to emerge. And he's watching, and it seems like struggle, absolute struggle taking place inside the cocoon. And eventually, he can't take it any longer. He thinks the reason he's watching this is so that he could help. So he goes and he gets a tiny scissors and he cuts along the cocoon very gently to be able to allow and help the butterfly to come out. But what happens is that a shriveled butterfly plops out, hobbles around for a little bit, all disfigured, and eventually dies. And the truth of the matter is, what happens in this process is while the butterfly is pushing to open up and tear open the cocoon, what is actually happening is the fluid is being pumped out of the wings and into the body. And this is a difficult process and it is a struggle, but what emerges out of the struggle is the ability to fly. And this is obviously a beautiful way to look at life, that our struggles don't happen to squash us, they happen to help us open our wings to be able to fly after we've been through something difficult. So we're all starting to emerge from lockdown now, and what are we going to do with that? And how will we emerge? Something to think about. So have a good day as you process these thoughts.